Where you're going to haul ass like 8113 did when I wrote it?
Maybe coming back for sure. Going up there, I gotta take it a little slow until I get to like the casino. Once I pass the casino, it's full. It's cups. So I got that.
I don't remember if I passed a casino or not.
Huh?
I don't remember if I passed a casino or not when I rode the Phoenixville trip.
Oh, well. You'll remember it all.
All I remember was the first time I rode this trip, after leaving King of Prussia, the bus was empty.
Yeah. This bus won't be that empty. Because at this time of night, everybody's trying to go to work, so. After we leave out of Oaks, it'll be empty. It should be empty at the Oaks. After we leave Oaks, it should be almost. It should be only like one or two people on there.
Deontay seemed like he was late or something because he pulled right back out.
It wasn't Deontay.
No.
It was a rookie. He had been driving up there. He's only like 3 minutes late. That trip, you don't get no time at Dollar Canyon. You sit there. You get there like 8:24 and you leave at 8:28.
That's crazy.
Yeah. Remember I told you when that post, I was like, when that video, I was like, yeah, this one sucks. Now you see why I said that. You don't get no breaks on that job. His next trip.
I see why you seen that, because he came in and then he went right back out.
His next trip to Norristown, he got a good break. But his next two trips to Norristown, like a 20 cent in a break.
Still 190. I topped off this battery. wonder what's going on SmackDown right now.
I'll find out when I get home.
I am too. I think this is the first night it's on USA, ain't it?
I think so. I'm not.
I did see something about it. They're pulling all of them on USA, Raw, NXT, and SmackDown. What about NXT?
Yeah. I'm just gonna get on there. The wrong one. This guy on this truck is driving like a terrible thing.
I know something crazy about that event Friday last week.
What?
I got up 4 o'clock in the morning to go down. The bus doesn't pull up till 7. And I got there at 4 in the morning.
Wow. That's so real.
Just to kill time. What is it?
For you.
So I just sat there, did some bus fanning on the MFO.
Mm-hmm.
Because I never see the MFO that early, so.
Right.
I finally got a chance to see it. And I watched the trains pulling in and out from 30th Street.
Yeah,
it was crazy. I was on that bus earlier, on the 130. So second to last. I tell you one thing, whoever was driving 3617 on the 130 earlier, he is speeding.
Probably not. I feel like you can't really go and hit the fence, like. Because it's like, the 36 is a fast one. They're fast by default, so it's like, maybe the bus is fast.
I guess so. And on Limerick.
He's late.
Doing in that parking garage, it's not going to be done until March. What's that restaurant around here you went to?
Around here?
Yeah. I seen a post about it like a few months back.
Was it Beast and Entertainment?
I think that's what it was, yeah.
That was Greens Seafood and Steak.
I went there for my birthday.
Greens?
Yeah.
They good, right?
Food was good. I had a steak sirloin.
Oh, that sounds good. My dispatcher, she told me about it. And I started going, I went here twice.
Yeah. I seen a couple drivers in there.
A lot of Frontier drivers would be in there.
Yeah.
I don't know what drink I had with that steak, but when I came home that night, I was knocked the hell out. Like, it put me into, like, a deep sleep. Up that the next day. They're like, what the hell would you do, Josh? You, when we came home, you went straight to bed. I said, that drink got me tired. Yeah. I forgot what it was. It was a good drink, though. It was a mixed drink. My parents were laughing at me when I woke up the next day, and they asked. I looked at them, I'm like, what's so funny? Served a casino. You said that, like, I couldn't hear you. This is the stretch I liked when I rode 8113.
Yeah.
When I rode 8113 on this, it opened up and fly down the highway. Now we're going to pass where the 131 is.
Yeah, this next light.
I don't know if we'll see him.
This is Autobahn.
I got Rob Octavio look out soon.
Yeah, I got him on there, Rob, too.
It's been a month since I last rode with him. haven't been there in 3 years.
In here?
Yeah, PJ Willingham.
Oh, the restaurant?
I used to go out in the one in Jersey.
I went there for the first time. In the summertime. That was the very first time out this summer that was passed.
I sat with 8113 because the bus was so early we had to like sit here for like 7 minutes.
Yeah. It was probably because it was during the day. Daytime they gave you a lot of time to be too much time. Especially if you're deep.
Thank you. Who, Henry?
I did it with him. Even I was just telling him, like, yo, it's going to be real dark when we get around this corner. We met that corner. He was like,
I seen him earlier today on the 70.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, he don't look happy too. He wants to come back.
We used to go in there.
That parking lot?
99, you could go inside there. SEI Industries. Not anymore. The last bus that went through there was at the beginning of 2021. Right before I transferred over here, we stopped going there.
I seen a look on his face, he wishes he was back here. He'll come back when he has everything figured out.
I think he's going to stick where he is now. No point in keep bouncing back and forth. You got enough story, you might just stick where you're at.
Yeah.
This hill right here is crazy, man.
Hell. When I had 8113 on, he was trying to slow down through this hill. The bus didn't want to slow down.
That hill right there could be your best friend or your worst nightmare.
Damn.
Doing that, going in the rain?
No, it would be worse. No, I feel like it's worse with a diesel.
VAEs go down that joint so smooth, no problem. Their brakes are so great. They don't even phase me. They fly down that car, and it'll still get to the bottom of the hill nice and smooth. Bro. That's why I actually like. I like BAEs for this line. They work perfectly. Like, especially with that hill. They take those hills like champs.
I kind of do see the difference. As with diesels going down that hill, you got to control it.
Yeah, definitely.
You mess one thing up, you're done.
Same thing with these. You got to keep on that brake and make sure you ride the hill at this speed and you lose control. Smooth, really.
That's what the driver was doing with the diesel. He was riding the brake a little bit.
It was daytime. We would make a left right here. He got across the brake. We would make a left right here. It was the daytime. Since the nighttime was closed. Man, with diesel, you gotta ride the hill. You gotta ride the brake down there. It wasn't a little bit. He was doing it a lot. He probably just didn't feel it. If he took his foot off the brake, he'd have took down the hill and ran.
It probably didn't sound like it though.
Diesels don't have good gear in here. Diesels don't have strong retarders, bro. They have strong retarders, but not strong enough to stop it. It's just speed down the hill. Like, if I go down the hill with an Excelsior or a hybrid, eventually the retarder is going to slow the bus down. Diesel ain't gonna slow down. You have to slow it down even with the retarder, it's not gonna work. You gotta manually slow that thing down. The BAE is like, okay, I'm going down the hill, so what? It'll stop. Like, there's nothing phases don't do.
can hear that fan all the way in here.
Yeah. The crazy thing is, there are a lot more cars and people out here than that. There's usually nothing out here. I'm usually the only person. Yesterday, I was the only person in this light. There was no other cars out here.
Probably because people want to be out for the weekend.
Yeah, the weekend about to get started, so everybody wants to walk out.
I can't remember how long the 8113 video is, but I'm on 50 minutes right now.
9 times out of 10 is probably longer. Trips at night time are shorter.
not as bad as the 132. Had a lot of hills. I said this ain't as bad as the 132.
132?
Remember the 132 had a lot of hills?
Yeah, the 132?
Yeah.
It's a few hills, but not steep like these. It ain't nothing.
Speaking of steep hills, that takes me back in that video when you had 8103.
What are you talking about?
Where you're going up a steep hill and the bus was about to stall. That blocked off.
Every weekend. From the spring of the summer. Up until the, like towards the end of fall. They usually close it off. They do outdoor dining. And they eat outside. So on the weekend they close it off. So we got a detour route. Friday, Saturday, Sunday, up until Monday. It opens back up Monday morning at 7:30. Yeah, speaking of the AMDT, remember that sound clip you told me with the 8391 video?
Remember that sign play you redid with that 8391? I put in the 111 code to it. I remembered it from the back of my head. 15939, I put it in AMDT. That's why in that picture I did that. But I didn't say run and run though. It wasn't an exact one.